The prodigal son was a wealthy lad. He spent the share of wealth his father gave, spent every cent he had. In search of pleasure, Spanish treasure, journeyed far from his father's land, where brother Satan was awaiting to be devil. This lust of man to make him wail and moan, make him weep and groan. All of his fortune gone, a lesson learned, caught in the devil. Become a righteous man. If you can understand, the story relates to the fall of man. For way back in history, the race of man fell into misery. We let the devil use his power to corrupt our sense of right. His brother Satan's wicked purpose to distort our God and light, to keep the race of man from the righteous plan. It's still the same with man on earth today, caught in this devil's den. Lost in this world of greed and poverty, world full of hate and sin. Now what we must do is to learn to face the truth that can make us see. To love our brother, one another, is the truth that can make us free to plan a better life. That's free from hate and fear. From brother, that is why.